up here at Tarongo Zoo at a very impressive gorgeous place. I'm going to pull the zoo all the way to the west and bring my tether to us. Now, these of you know you all have something in common with this. Have a look at your hands. Now, take a look at this. The bus. This one is the bus. It has the exact same bones as the bus. Now, feel free to make this up because it's all quick to move around the legs. But they actually allow you to feel just like this. Good job, I'm always that. But of course, being a sea lion, it is in the water where we see those slippers go to work. Swimming like this is known as bowing or porpoising. It's an incredibly energy efficient way to use the power of the ocean while catching a quick breath of fresh air on the moon. This allows them to keep up that terrific speed while they're chasing down their prey, but also when they're escaping.
Thank you.
extreme impacts are one of their biggest challenges. He sure did an amazing job with that, buddy. I've got a big bucket of fish for you. Did he do a great job?
Thank you.